Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. Officials say a multi-alarm fire broke out at an unoccupied Camden warehouse. According to authorities, when fire crews arrived, the building was fully engulfed in flames. No injuries were reported. Police say two missing children in Willingboro Township have been found safe. Authorities have been searching for a 12-year-old and a 10-year-old who reportedly walked away from their home.